Natasha Gordon, and I've been nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge by Major Martin Constantine. This one's for you, baby.
And to ensure that Natasha's not pulling a fast one, we've turned the pool down to a frigid 83 degrees Fahrenheit. Brrr. And to further enhance the experience, we're going to dump a liter of iceberg ice into 87,000 liters of pool water.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
I'm shivering.
Is it cold?
Oh, I do it.